and coming towards the splash fence is Rachel Cave on Deputano. Trots into the water, has a wee bit of a lock, but trots through the water. She's lost a paddle at the moment. Got it back, up and over the fence. Takes him out of the splash, head towards the second to last fence. And at the Heather Gardens fence is Warwick Douglas riding Rodriguez.
Where is he?
Just wait for them to come back into view, just going along nice and quietly.